It's coming off turn two. Looks like the car on the outside got into the 0-2 car of Kelly Sutton. And then this is just chain reaction down the backstretch. Wow, that car slid half the backstretch on its roof. That had to be a wild ride.
When you're going 150 miles an hour and things happen.